Ну, само собой, да, если...
It goes without saying. In my opinion, the most valuable issue within any business is the public recognition. This award is a vivid evidence of this recognition. The latest company's breakthrough is giving traders access to the interbank foreign exchange market by transactions withdrawal directly into the electronic communication network, ECN. ECN is an innovative technology that allows our clients to trade in terms of an extremely high liquidity, unsurpassed speed of orders execution, and other favorable trading conditions. This retail solution, designed for trading in the OTC environment, brings forex trading to the stock market trade. ECN system offers a number of new advantages for private investors. On the one hand, increasing the number of bidders by means of large financial corporations offering their quotations. On the other hand, reducing the time required to bargain for the use of up-to-date communication and electronic data processing. Having been injected not so long ago, now this technology goes forward at a steady gait. We've been setting a quite high threshold primordially while recruiting personnel. You know, I got acquainted with the financial markets more than 8 years ago as a trader. That is why I know from my own experience how important it is to be confident in your broker, how vital staff members' professionalism and comprehensive trader support are. I always tell my staff members, we will exist until our clients are satisfied. That is why each of company's personnel is skillful both in foreign languages and problem solving, both in communicating and trading. Their experience, knowledge, and other professional abilities and personal skills, they all serve a purpose to do all that is necessary to satisfy our clients' needs and wishes in the most pleasant and convenient way. Beyond all doubt, I have a clear comprehension this is not feasible if Master Forex personnel isn't motivated both in working process and the results of that process. To anticipate this occurrence, I constantly transmit our common mission to our staff members, inform them about crucial events and development prospects. We are holding all sorts of trainings, inviting external experts to upgrade our personnel competence. Moreover, their salary level is also praiseworthy. It keeps up with average market salary figures or even exceeds. These actions stipulate their deep and total immersion in our common work, making our crew fulfilled with energy, enthusiasm, and efficiency. There are several factors which are noteworthy when it comes to choosing a broker. First point is that Steadfast Broker's market position is confirmed by a successful operation of the company for several years. As for instance, having stormed by leaps and bounds into the market in 2006, Master Forex achieved now the status of top-ranked broker with a reliable reputation. Second feature is international nature of activity. Trustworthy companies' activity in this business sector should not be limited by local constraints. High degree of technical equipment and diversified expertise of company personnel makes possible to move the company to the international level, as it happened with Master Forex. Fourth characteristics is integration into the trade community. A solid Forex broker needs to constantly raise the level of awareness and professionalism of their own business environment. We are regularly involved in Forex events of every sort and kind. Large-scale B2B forums, exhibitions and conferences are the platforms where company specialists share their experiences with business peers, develop professional maxims, conduct rules in the Forex market and inform the interested audiences about the investment possibilities of this financial tool. The next essential attribute is client-centered orientation and innovation. Satisfying any of the client's needs and wishes, Master Forex innovates incessantly in order to improve both client support and trading conditions. Injecting innovations helps best meet customer needs, developing the company simultaneously. All these features manifest broker sustainability. On the contrary, the lack of them casts doubt both on company reliability and the investor's prosperity. Our main goal we set ourselves now and plan to achieve in the future is to improve client support constantly. The across-the-board research within the company showed what the trader wants. He wants comfort. He wants qualified support. He wants to deal with open company. He wants to have interesting trading conditions, to participate in contests and actions. We are doing and will do everything to offer him all above-mentioned conditions. We are actively developing regions now. Offices are open around the world, in Southeast Asia, Russia, CIS countries. I'm assured that personal contact will raise trust level between company and clients, and also will provide maximum qualified support to trader. We hear our clients, we see them, we learn them better, and Master Forex clients reciprocate our feelings. Small wonder, when the question of any specific investment decision is raised, an investor gives preference to those tools capable of ensuring high liquidity and more reliability. Forex has these criteria. For instance, market accessibility. A startup in Forex just requires to open a trading account in any bank or brokerage firm providing services in the financial sector and to place the money to account. Moreover, Forex has a very low financial barrier. Second peculiarity is that currencies purchase and sale in the absence of the full contract amount is feasible within Forex. For transactions, an initial margin is only needed, then it may be supplemented with leverage. Thus, a contract volume may be 20 or even 100 times greater than the amount of originally invested funds. Operating round the clock, given chance to gain a dramatically high potential yield, being the most liquid market in the world due to the enormous volume of transactions, Forex appeals a considerable flow of private investors. I hope this flow will steadily grow. I've been always aspiring to the absolute independency and unlimited freedom, financial and personal. It became possible for me with Forex. That's why I want to proclaim, set yourself free, join Forex.